In my dreams, I don't think about the loss. Many times I tell people that you can win Gola Moses, but Gola Moses can't be defeated. And secondly, I have lost. And I remain standing. I'm a fighter. I'll keep chasing that fish until I retire as a champion.